Gun records and listens to people, yeah?
Everybody. So we're just here down in the meeting rooms in the Trinity Library here with Marcus from the University Times here, and we're just doing an interview. Basically, Marcus got in touch there a couple of weeks ago saying he wanted to do an interview for about Comet Fitness and all that for the paper of the university. Kind of makes sense, being a college student and what I do. Now, we can't film any of the actual questions or anything, but as soon as the interview is posted, I will of course link it and you can have a read of it there if you're interested. But yeah, let's get going. Marcus, you want to say hello?
Hi there.
So, yeah, let's go. Taking the pictures and like actually doing the interview was like an hour and a half, so I think it went quite well. It should be a pretty good read, hopefully. When it goes up and all, I will link the shit out of that so you can watch it and read it. Read it, there we go. But right now, I'm just about to eat some food because we're starving, because we didn't expect to be that long in the interview. So we're gonna eat some food, go to the library, study it up for like an hour and a half, and then we have one lecture from 4 to 5. They got the legs, so.
Got any bros?
See you in a bit. Saying about no seats.
Standing bits.
We're currently standing outside one of the main lecture halls in Trinity. So no seats in any of the libraries. So we obviously need 2 seats together, like to do some work together, but there's no seats, so we're standing at a table here. Doing vlogging bits and work bits at the same time. I'm actually about to make a thumbnail for the video that you will have already watched by the time you watch this one. So yeah, that's what happened. Then I bought another monster. This is the second monster of the day, people.
I have a problem.
Second monster of the day.
It's
half two. We've gone to the second monster of the day. So
another one before the gym. And
probably one before you go to bed as well, just to help you sleep.
Yeah, do a coffee, like
just taste.
I like them.
Anyway, see in a bit. What's happening? So, just about to head to the gym. Now, after finishing up in college, got a burrito there as well. Last thing I want to do right now is go to the gym and do legs. Like, last thing I want to do. I'm dead. And my feet all day. Sitting down all day, working all day. Just don't want to go and do legs. But, gotta be done. So, I feel worse if I don't go. So I'm gonna go and do legs, record legs. See you in a bit. Ooh. Right. Leg day. Tired. AF. But got some good caffeine in. Squats. New squat technique. What's this squat technique compared to the old squat technique, people? This is like... squat.
because that's two for people who don't speak Spanish. Deadlifts, conventional deadlifts, no mess. Let's go. I feel shit. I'm not motivated. I don't want to be here. I want to go home and I want to hug off my mammy. But you know what? I'm going to finish the leg work here because I'll feel better if I finish it. I probably won't. I'll probably feel worse. But you're going to have those days. Just got to man up. Stop being a bitch. Stop thinking about hugging your mammy and get on with the workout.
Boy, are you still messing?
Get at me. Go. Finally home. Long ass little day. What an oxymoron. Anyway, it was a long day. And I'm tired. Like, you could see by me in that leg workout, I just wasn't enjoying that. Like, I just, and that's being honest, like, sometimes you don't feel like working out and you don't enjoy the gym. That's just the way it goes. But you get it done. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna eat a lot of food. Like, a lot of food. I'm gonna eat all the food. Chicken curry. And then I'm going to have stuff after chicken curry because I'm starving. I just need some food into me and some energy. And then I'm going to edit up this video, do some college work, head to bed, do the same again tomorrow. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave it a like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Plenty of more content coming soon. And there's some cool content coming over the Christmas period, actually, as well. I haven't talked about this at all, and I won't talk about it now, but there is some cool videos hopefully coming over the Christmas period. With a couple of other faces that you will recognize from, like, the Irish fitness scene, if you want to call it a thing. But yeah, I'm gonna finish the video up here, guys. So that's pretty much it. I don't even really know what to say. I'm just that tired. I can't even think of anything to say right now. But anyway, thanks for watching. Follow me on my social medias. They'll be here and here. And I will see you in the next one.